What's he called on news today?
Shh. Oh, animals over here.